Mountain Hinkley, Quest with Kishibushi. So, we just traveled to Stone Terror's lair, titled Wanderer's Appraisal. So your travels with Kishibushi are reaching their end. You told the old Roy that you would take Kishibushi out to 8 places to train. So your last stop will be the lair. So what do we get? We get Primo Yen and Dashu for the Serenity Pot. That's great, kind of cheap. But whatever, okay. Terror, a large, sharp-toothed, scary dragon. No, Kishibushi's not, what do you call the dragon from The Hobbit? He's not that one. It's quite lovely, actually. Oh, Smaug. Yeah. Smaug's way better than Dwalin. Like, twice as big, probably. What? And then, this is the last photo. Let's try to make it good. Why is he always dancing then? He's a troll raccoon.
Hungry. Let's hunt.
What is happening? Oh. Apparently we had to press F. Long time ago, the city had a pain. I didn't even have time to read that. Didn't really have to teleport. I must have a time machine to be able to move so fast. Even an ancient alien.
Adventure time.
Wait, there was dialogue. Oh, it's like a statue. What the hell? This is annoying. The hell? We went down here to go back up. Tell me he at least knows the lore about the Ruin Guards. They know each other. Could the Balin actually fly all the way to Inazuma? I mean, we did go to the Golden Apple Island before.
Wouldn't gliding be faster?
Oh, nothing about the lore. Again. I think we rode the Alk World the way back. He teleported. Sorry about You're really ever gonna get out of that statue? Didn't they make up with the pit today? Last year? He didn't even fight at all. What kind of training was that? All we did was eat. And that's the best kind of training. I'll just read all the dialogue again for you guys. Oh, they're still playing hide and seek. No, I bet the Kitsune deliberately left him in the statue. I'm pretty sure Daifuku is a snack. Like a Japanese dessert. So we can't talk to Kikibushi. But he has a new name. Gyubi Koban and Kyoshi, are they twins? Well, that's it for the event. This is accept the award. Well, until next time, I hope there's closure for this quest. That didn't end quite right, I think.